Listen well. A king cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward always, accepting the consequences and never looking back. That said, a king can accept nothing without first accepting himself. Should he stand still, I ask you to stand by him and lend him a hand, as his friend and as his brother. Please, take care of my son.
I'm afraid I must ask your forgiveness. Just a touch higher. Find a way to the altar, but I need you to keep the enemy distracted.
You got it.
I need a better vantage point. They've got eyes everywhere. Distraction.
Attention all units, the Hydrant has fallen to the Arcan. Imperial forces moving from the city center toward the Alder. All units withdraw from the front lines immediately. I repeat, all units withdraw immediately.
Before that happens.
You could try crossing the Eastern Bridge, if it's still standing.
Here's to hoping. I'm heading that way now. Wish me luck.
Fingers crossed.
Madam Secretary, come in.
What now?
I need your help. I fear Noct is in danger.
As is the entire city of Altitia, in case you haven't taken a look around. He and his girlfriend are probably long gone.
No. I made a promise to keep him safe. A promise I intend to keep.
How noble. I'll see what my men can do, but I won't promise anything.
Ignis here. Do you copy?
Loud and clear!
What's your status?
Preoccupied!
Probably will be for a while.
Understood.
What about...
Prompto? Prompto! Do you copy?
Have you located the ring yet, Commander? And what of Luna Freya?
Both, High Commander. But our forces are unable to extract either at present. We've no way of approaching the altar so long as the Archean stands in our way.
Gods are on its side. Neither the King nor the Oracle will escape with their lives if the fighting continues. Order a full retreat. I'm going in alone.
But, sir...
I assume you are already familiar with how I got this arm.
Yes, sir.
Then you must also know the ring is worthless without one who can wield it.
Very well, sir. How dare he address me with such impudence? Has he forgotten his place entirely? Or is he too concerned about his sister to care?
Of the essence. Which way to the altar?
Attention, all units. Assemble at the docks and prepare for withdrawal immediately. We depart in 3 minutes.
Wait! I'm headed to the altar. I need a boat!
Have you lost your marbles?
No, but we'll lose the King if we don't act.
Give him what he wants.
Understood.
Give my thanks.
Kiss them. I'll take Gil instead. Do you copy?
Ain't a hard question, Iggy. Do you copy? Yes or no?
Yes, I copy.
Then spin our heads. If we want to save Nock, we've got to keep it together.
Yes. I suppose you're right.
We'll keep moving. Hang in there, Iggy.
I will. Thanks.
There you are. Ready to ship out?
Ready as I'll ever be. You'd best get the civilians out of here while there's still time.
Listen, are you sure about this?
Of course.
Well, just make sure you come back alive. Both of you.
Yeah. wretch!
Trust you.
Have you any other options?
You have a point.
Then it's settled. You might be of use after all. Follow me, if you're ready.
Magitek armor.
Indeed. You needn't waste your time. I've ordered a full retreat. They'll be gone soon enough.
Very well.
What of it?
I have doubts that you were born with a prosthetic.
Your doubts are correct. I once believed it was I who was destined to dispel the darkness. This is proof I was wrong.
Is it safe to assume this means you'll lend Nocturne?
Don't be asinine. Our interests may have aligned in this moment, but I have not allied myself with him.
Why turn against the Empire? Why now?
My sister's life is at stake. Is that not reason enough?
Oh.
The paths we tread may differ, but the blood coursing through our veins is one. So too is our calling. I must protect her. The Empire is after the Ring of the Lucii. If the Ring falls into the wrong hands, I fear there's little hope for either of them.
Then we must hurry.
We haven't much time.
I'm aware.
Tread quietly.
I know.
Keep up.
Right. Ready?
You have to ask. Let's make this quick.
Gladly.
Don't get in my way.
So long as you stay out of mine.
Tell me, do you truly believe Noctis is the one true king?
I believe it goes without saying.
Yet when the flames of war enshrouded Tenebrae, his father spared us nary a second thought. No savior king could possibly be born of such cowardice.
To aid the king is the Oracle's calling, is it not? Or have you simply forgotten the pledge sworn by your forebears?
I have not forgotten. Nor have I forgiven.
Then let's end it.
You're mine!
well enough.
You're resilient, I'll give you that. If Noctis is the true king, he still has much to prove. The darkness will not wait for his ascent. It will consume our star, and all upon it.
I know. He may not yet grasp the gravity of his calling, but once he does, he will rise to the occasion and fulfill his destiny.
One can only hope you're right. Move quickly.
Right. Knocked!
Luna Freya. Huh?
Are you her dog?
Six, purifying all by the light of the crystal and the glaives of rulers past. Only at the throne can the chosen receive it, and only at the cost of a life his own. The King of Kings shall be granted the power to banish the darkness, but the blood price must be paid. Cast out the usurper and usher in Dawn's light will cost the life of the Chosen. Many sacrificed all for the King, so must the King sacrifice himself for all. Now enter into reflection, let the light of Providence shine within.
What did I just see? A vision of what's to come?
Stole from me my mother. Now they make a sacrifice of my sister. Get out of my way!
What are you doing?
What I should have done long ago, ridding us of this menace. Who shall be the same fate?
Come to your senses, man! I understand the pain you must be feeling. But Noct isn't the one who did this.
Oh, yes,
he is! Lady Luna Freya came to her king's aid in his time of need. She was fulfilling her calling.
Try to justify this. She didn't need to die.
Kill him, and her sacrifice will have been for naught. Kill him, and you kill her hopes for the future.
What hope is there in a future that my sister will never see?
You're mine!
Face your fate without fear. Fulfill your duty without regret. But part of me always hoped that I might see you happy one day. Your burdens lifted. Free to live and love as you please. Have made a beautiful bride. Even in death, the Oracle does not rest. Only once the darkness is dispelled is her calling truly fulfilled. And as in life, I know she will confront that challenge with a smile on her face.
Oh, sister, please don't go. Please don't leave me.